have been doing Polish pottery online for a number of years, and we do different events like Polish Fest in Milwaukee or some of the local Christmas markets, and loved interacting with the people. And last December I did a pop-up shop next to Good Things, and it was way fun. Everyone loved it, great reception, and so I've been looking for a spot ever since. I went shopping with girlfriends, and they loved the Polish pottery, and I didn't really know about it. Went with them to Poland to see Poland, and started there collecting it a little bit at a time, and the more I had, the more I loved it, and that's how I got into it. It's all hand done in Poland. I choose the shapes and the colors, the patterns, and I have several factories and I order it. Takes about a year to get. The region of Poland, there's something with the clay that makes it very durable, and it's bakes like Pampered Chef. It's hand-painted, it goes in the dishwasher, the microwave, the oven, the freezer. They take the clay and it's all hand-done. They do have some presses that they use, and they still have hand-cut stamps. They actually cut the sponges, and then there's a little wheel, and the wheel spins and they stamp around it, and then of course the freehand painting. It's fun to talk to people that know it or have traveled, or even just the excitement when people realize, you know, not only is it beautiful, but you can use it every day. Corner of 3rd and Banning, across from Sun Bear. Great location, very fun, walkable, downtown area is wonderful.